You ever heard the word dictatorship? Kingdom? All the things that we fought to get away from that our founding fathers died for, our rights, our freedoms, our liberties, that's what we're talking about right here, right now.
Well, today they don't shoot you like we used to. Today we bitch and moan because we ain't got the fucking balls. Well, I do. You are violating my rights. The only job guaranteed in America under our Constitution is the media. Who in the hell are you to stop that? This is America. And that's the thin blue line everybody's talking about. That's the cover-ups they're always talking about. This is America, plain and simple. And sooner or later, each and every one of you people that took your oath to protect my Constitution and his and hers and that young lady over there and that news lady over there and that male that came.
Hey, what about me?
And this man behind me, you took an oath. You're gonna protect it, if you like it or not. Or get the fuck out of here. Get a new job. We don't want you anymore. If you can't do your job properly, we'll replace all of you. Go. These people aren't going away, and neither am I, and neither is that one, and that one, none of us are. You people are going to have to explain it to everybody.
I'll probably go walk down by the other gate here in a little bit. I know they're doing construction on that one. Excuse me? I'm just taking pictures. Whatever I can see. They definitely don't train them how to interact with civilians. I can tell you that much. I have mad love and support from my military men and women. My dad was 5th Special Forces, but they do come home broken. See if I can get a close-up of them. They look a little nervous. What do you say about that? You know, you're 9 times more likely to die by a cop than you are a terrorist. So right now, I guess you could say my safety would be in jeopardy. What? I can't hear you over the traffic.
What's going on? How are you?
I'm doing pretty good. How about yourself?
Pretty good. What you doing out here?
Oh, I'm just taking pictures.
Taking pictures?
Yep.
Any reason for that?
Oh, no. I'm just journalist gathering content for a story.
Okay. What kind of story are you doing?
Oh, I don't want to say right now. It's not published yet. Might compromise the story.
I ain't going to tell nobody. I mean, I ain't gonna release it to the public on you.
Oh, I understand, but I'd rather not.
Can I just get a brief, a little briefing on it, just so I kind of know? Oh,
I'm just gathering pictures, man. Okay. That's about it.
Okay. I mean, I'm here a little while. I just wondered.
I'm just getting pictures of some cars going in and out. I was seeing what all your sign says. I was wanting a closer picture of what that sign said up there, but I can't see it from here. I didn't want to go any closer. Alright.
So I'm gonna go back
up here just to see what you're doing, alright? Alright. Y'all stay safe.
Yep.
looked awfully young. Ain't nothing but some kids. Things are a little different down here in Tennessee. Yeah, they're very patriotic here, as they should be everywhere. But I'm a firm believer in when the checks and balances go past due, that we do get tyrants. And it leads to bigger issues. That's why I'm out here. Yeah. Y'all back again? Constitution of the United States?
It does not.
Alright then, I mean, you swore an oath to uphold the Constitution, didn't you?
Uh-huh.
Both of y'all are correct.
Yeah.
What's your name?
My name's Jesse Rice.
Rice? Born?
Yep.
Alright. Well, I mean, if y'all swore an oath to uphold the Constitution, I think that'd be on your top priority.
Yeah.
Because, you know, regulation doesn't trump my constitutional rights. You know, I'm not out here trying to make trouble for y'all or anything like that. I'm just out here trying to do what I want to do.
But what we're saying is your rights, they don't, when it comes to something like this, when it's a protection, a security issue,
uh-huh.
You know, it could be anybody out here. It could be anybody out here that wants to hurt people on this post or hurt Americans, you know what I mean? It could be anybody. We don't know.
I used to live on post. That's why I'm here. I'm just out here taking pictures, gathering content for a story.
Yeah, but like I said before, you can't be taking pictures of a military
store. Well, sure I can.
You
can? Oh, yeah, I can.
You can't.
Y'all haven't got the memo?
What's that memo?
The DHS memo that was released in 2010.
Never heard of that. What's that?
Well, I would definitely look it up. The DHS memo was sent out to all government installations, including post offices, so on and so forth. It clearly states that what I'm doing is perfectly legal.
So, taking pictures?
Correct.
It's not, though, sir.
It is. I would. when you go back to your post, I would look it up. That way you can be informed. Okay. Because I'm going to continue to do what I'm doing.
Okay, well, we're going to try to see about it, all right?
Yep. Y'all can go right on ahead, you know. I appreciate y'all's service. I wish you no harm, no ill intent, you know, right here.
You might have to see some ID.
I'm not going to provide it.
You're not going to?
No, I'm not going to provide it.
You don't have to. You know, you're technically off the post.
Right.
If you're on post, you would have to.
Right,
you're
right.
You're not on post, so it's
no,
all right.
No. I've only been on post a couple times, you know, with my mother. You know, she's still, I guess you would say a dependent. But that's the only time I come on post, and of course I provide ID when I go on.
Okay. So your father?
Yes, my father was in the military, 5th Special Forces.
Okay. Well, you're kind of scaring everybody out here a little bit.
Well, I mean, y'all got 30 security cameras right there in your little station. You know, I'm just one more. Just one more. That's all. No, I'm not security at all. Well, I guess you could say I'm security. I'm civil security. You know, I'm protecting the Constitution.
Okay.
You know, we got tyrants everywhere, and, you know, I'm just out here making sure that everybody's going to uphold the Constitution, uphold their oath. Like I said, the DHS memo, please look it up. That way you can have informed, you know, decision next time you come out here. Huh?
Okay, I've never heard of it, but I'll look into it.
Yep, it was released 2010. Just, type in DHS memo 2010 regarding video recording of government installations. It'll pop up on Google and you'll see the memo release. It should have been released to your to all your field offices. You know, should have been released to y'all.
What's it say? What's it
cover? It covers what I'm doing right now.
Okay, so what's, you know what the reason is why they would change it? You know, with security being ramped up, why would they make it to where...
Our security's not ramped up. It's really not. It's really not. Well, I remember when this was all chain link, and then, you know, y'all built the wall, you know, added security, stuff like that. How's it going?
Mr. Sanchez.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Filming, what are you filming for?
I'm just gathering content for a story.
For what story?
For me. For my story.
Do you have authorization to be filming on this installation?
Yes, I do. It's called the First Amendment. Sure I do. Your jurisdiction ends at that gate. So, you know, I mean, am I being detained?
Just give me one second, sir.
Am I being detained?
The moment you are being detained. You're being talked
to. From what crime?
Sir, I'll explain it to you. You can't film the military installation. Yes, you're correct. You're not technically on the installation, but you are filming, so it's our...
So what crime am I... What crime am I being suspected of committing?
Filming on the military installation.
Is that a felony or a misdemeanor? So how can you detain me for something that you do not know?
Because, look, on post, it's not technically a felony or a misdemeanor. If you violate a regulation...
But that's on post.
On post.
I'm not on post.
You are filming, though.
So, all right, but I'm off post.
So we have a duty to uphold the laws of Fort Campbell when it comes to security.
Well, that's the laws of Fort Campbell. That's not, you know, the laws of Clarksville, Tennessee.
We understand. But our job is security. Securing...
Yeah, Fort Campbell. Full camp.
And we have people on the outside taking, you know, a little suspicious, then it comes into play where it's our security, right?
Well, a suspicion of felony or misdemeanor?
Sir.
Well, I'm asking a legitimate question. You know, I'm being detained, so right now...
We're going to figure that out right now. He's going to be on the phone with the supervisor.
Okay.
We're going to figure that out right now, and then we're going to be able to explain to you a little better, all right? The only thing I know is that this is what you're doing is not...
I can guarantee you it is. If y'all need to, y'all can call CPD and get them down here, and they'll tell you the exact same thing, that what I'm doing is constitutionally protected act, and y'all will get a little education today. So what do y'all think about that FISA memo?
What's that?
What do you think about that FISA memo that was released? Y'all need to start looking up. The recent FISA memo that Trump released.
I don't know, sir. I'm not into politics, right?
Well, you should be.
Why? fight.
You should be. You should know what you're fighting for.
I don't know what I'm fighting for.
Well, I mean, if you knew what you were fighting for, I mean, then y'all wouldn't have even come out here.
Yes, we would have. We're doing right now security of this place, okay?
Okay.
This is a little suspicious to us. So, and we've gotten a lot of complaints to scare people. People are like, what's the guy doing out here taking pictures?
All right. Okay. From my cell phone.
Okay. I see you got concealed carry?
Yes, I do.
Okay, so I see your holster there, so it's all good.
Alright, y'all, this is Constitutional Hero here in Clarksville, Tennessee. I'm here at the Fort Campbell Army Base. I have been illegally detained. So I went ahead and started my live stream. I'm gonna continue to do what I'm doing. I'm still waiting on why I've been detained.
There's a fine line, sir. You are filming a tactical position. We're trying to figure out if you're within your right to be filming from outside that gate line.
I don't need you to figure it out. I already know. Hi, David. So, everyone, they can't give me a legitimate, lawful reason why I'm being detained. They say it's illegal for me to be doing what I'm doing. I've informed them about the DHS memo that was released in 2010 stating that what I'm doing is a constitutionally protected act and they should not even engage me in conversation. But I do have 1, 2, 3, 4 MPs trying to figure out if what I'm doing is lawful. Oh, negative.
Okay.
Negative.
Against the military?
No. I'm a military brat. You know, I have mad love for my military servicemen and women.
It seems a little like that. It seems like you're trying to, you know, stir up some trouble.
Oh, negative.
It just seems that way.
Negative.
Like you're a
lawful act can't be considered trouble.
Okay.
You know, you can't make a lawful act illegal either. You know, this is more of an educational tool.
Okay.
You know, this is about accountability.
All right. For what?
Well, I mean, you're saying I'm doing something illegal, correct?
Yes, sir.
So what if someone comes out tomorrow and does this? You gonna say the same thing to them?
If it's determined that you're not in your rights, then yes.
Well, what if it's determined if I'm in my rights? I told you, I'm a journalist gathering content for a story.
Okay.
You know, I'm an instigative journalist. I'm telling you, y'all are gonna learn today. I'll find out that I'm well within my rights. I mean, is it going to be a problem if I come back? Involved in your rights, your constitutional rights, you being a military serviceman, you should be. That most attacks that are on U.S. soil are actually done by our own government. Y'all should have grabbed y'all's jackets. Well, I'm an avid hunter, so this is easy compared to what I normally do. Did y'all call CPD or something? phone's too cold, it died. I said, my phone's too cold, it died. Looks like we got another one pulling up. I am armed, by the way.
Okay, so, hey, just take this camera.
Got it.
Where's your weapon?
It's on my right side.
Right side?
Yeah.
USGS survey states that I'm well within Tennessee property boundary. I'm not. No, I'm not. This is a great birthday present, by the way.
Do you have anything in your pockets that are gonna poke palm or hurt me in any way?
I might have a knife in that boot, I'm not sure, and I do have multiple mags on me as well.
Okay, where are the mags?
In my pants.
Okay.
Other side. Mm-hmm. Considering that's a county gas line, I know I'm well within my rights. If you can see it in my GoPro, I am being arrested right now. I do have a mag in my boot as well. It would have been, in that pocket, but my other mag is in this boot right here. Please don't pull. I can't lean down much more since you got my hands behind my back. Nope.
You think I'll be beside your cigarettes here?
Nope. Is my cell phone, it's on the inside of my jacket.
Okay. Yeah, I'm gonna take this GoPro off your head, okay?